Just got yourself a brand new projector? Here is the guide to help you calibrate its contrast, brightness, color, sharpness, and color temperature. It is very useful for a budget projector, no matter LCD or DLP. Calibration is a must when you got it. Contrast is the very first thing to adjust. Without proper contrast, you are losing those highlights and shadows. You don't want it to be too dark or too bright. For this example, Vivibright F30 projector has too much contrast out of the box. Only number 2200 boxes can be seen. Brightness play an important role here as well. Continue adjusting both of them until you get the best picture. For my case, up to number 252 boxes can be seen after calibrated. That's great. Color is the next one. Your projector may have too much color out of the box or too less for my case. As usual, keep adjusting until you get the best color. By the way, you can always use your smartphone screen with the same picture as a reference. Keep the color as close as possible. Too warm or too cool, color temperature will be able to correct it. This is totally up to personal taste. For myself, I prefer warm color. However, Vivibright F30 is cooler. Therefore, I bump up the red color and reduce the blue color. In the end, I get the correct color temperature that I want. Pro grade projector doesn't need much calibration, but budget one does. You will be surprised how much picture quality improvement you can get after proper calibration. That's all for now. Thanks for watching, and I will see you again. Peace.